Nyamwamba River flooded yesterday night and destroyed Chanjuki Bridge that connects Kilembe Sub-County to Bulambia Division.
It has been happening since even the other time, but now we actually lost some of the road network. Actually, the road that stretches from Katiri towards the Bulambia offices, Kilembe Mines offices.
Today morning, students from Chanjuki Primary School, Bulambia Primary School and Kilembe Secondary School and the business community were stranded as they could not cross to either side.
Some students never attended school today because of flood. Those bridges that were supporting them to access school were swept away, and we requested the government for immediate help.
I've been stuck. There is no means of transport. We can't even cross. Borders are stuck. People are at home. Children can't go to school.
Farmers are now carrying their luggage or their produce on head at the back, going to our market. So government has to come in and open this route on the hill, such that it can act as means of survival for the residents of this area.
Some residents have attributed this to vandalism of bridge parts by scrap dealers.
People who are taking the scrap, is being sold at 500 a kilogram. What is that? We are losing a lot of money due to those people.
These call the government to have strict laws against people who deal in scrap.
If government puts their tough penalties, they can stop, because some of them, they are people who are living around. When you talk to them, they want to cut off your head, and we need the government to help us.
Area members say villagers have been cut off from Kasese town since disrupting services.
Remember, this bridge is the only bridge that was connecting the lower Kilembe with Chanzuchi. And we have a big community up where we have pregnant women, we have Kilembe Secondary up. The students are doing their exams. And
the LC5 vowed to come up with means of supporting students to access education services.
Leadership, we need to sit so urgently, because to make sure that these people in the Chanzuchi can access services, of course, even food itself from the lower market, getting services, and also the students themselves, even teachers, because there are some other teachers who attempt to stay in the lower side. Those who are up, they are the people who are still there, and there is no way they can still cross up, down here. Remember, even the school itself, in case of there are other things they use, like food and the rest, the population cannot be in school without even food.
Kasese District experiences heavy rains in the Rwenzori Mountains in the month of April, May, September and October every year, and therefore some disastrous flood streams in the lowlands through the incised gorges, valleys and the vast Nyamwamba Valley. Gilbert Mohanguzi, Kasese.